You came this way, dark to light. Follow me. I am the past, present, and the future. You are dying. She sent me. She wants to see you. Al-Esh. You are in between the dark and the light. Akatosh moved you here so you can cross the void. They need you to wake up. 6 days and nights. The battle has begun. We need to hurry.
Nakast!
There you are.
I have been looking everywhere for you. Don't worry, I'm right here. I will always be here. Oh, my dragon child. Follow your heart. I looked upon your face and saw you smile. From a place no smiles exist. They are all gathered here now. We are powerless, you and I. I shall never forget you. Never. There will always be a special place for you in my heart. Always. I looked upon a rising star and remembered. My love for you is greater than the universe. Now is not your time.
Dragonborn, we need you to wake up now! Dragonborn, wake the fuck up! Dragonborn, by the gods, you're alive! Then joined up with N'Gol at Fort Empire. Quintus is holding Leyoin down at Fort Nicol. Timaeus is holding Coral from Leyoin at Fort Ash. Skingrad pledged to help, but I can't tell you if he did. We need to push on and take the farmhouse. Then we can attack their catapults. Taking the farmhouse will weaken and threaten their middle ground. From there we can attack the heights near the well, dividing Leyoin's forces. Reville is abstaining. Shannon Hall was routed. Okay.
Need something?
Okay. Onward to victory!
Yourself with that fire.
here! Over here!
Hunt me!